Share this article tweet by press release November 8, 2017. Small cars powered by high-performance motorcycle engines are usually fascinating but often dangerously crude. So, we were intrigued when Yamaha says it is developing a dirt track race car with a 999cc inline 4 from its R1 superbike. The tuning fork company describes its R1 DT as a concept, but with its apparent development work behind it, it's difficult to imagine it won't reach production one day. The Yamaha R1 DT concept car is an exciting new concept that has the potential to introduce dirt track enthusiasts to Yamaha quality and performance while simultaneously attracting more motorsports enthusiasts and racers to the exciting world of dirt track racing, said Dave Park, Yamaha's R1 DT project manager. Several R1 DTs will compete this weekend in an exhibition race in Paris, California, with racing to be broadcasted online. Begin press release. Yamaha announces R1 DT Invitational Race at Paris Auto Speedway November 11. Yamaha Dirt Track Concept Car attracts wide variety of motorsports champs in high-profile exhibition race Cyprus, CALIF, November 8, 2017. Yamaha Motor Corp. USA is announcing the first-ever R1 Dirt Track Car. R1 DT Exhibition Race is scheduled for November 11, 2017, at the Paris Auto Speedway in Paris, California. More details on the Yamaha R1 DT Invitational are at facebook.com Yamaha Dirt Track, and the race will be broadcast live nationally during the USAC Budweiser Oval Nationals on https://www.speedshifttv.com. Yamaha's R1 DT concept dirt track race car is still in prototype development, but has captured attention from the racing world for its unique design and production possibilities. The tube chassis, purpose-built dirt track car is powered by a fuel-injected, inline 4-cylinder engine from Yamaha's R1S production motorcycle. It is designed to be a low-maintenance, low-cost-of-operation, turnkey production racer with the potential for national retail distribution, financing and parts support that could bring a new level of accessibility to fans and would-be racers from outside of the current dirt track world. The Yamaha R1 DT Invitational will be the first time that multiple R1 DT cars are on a track at the same time and competing for the checkered flag. The Invitational will feature racing champions, retired veterans, and top up-and-comers from various racing backgrounds. The roster of R1 DT racers includes CJ Greaves, Torque Series 3-time Pro 4 champion, 3-time Pro 2 champion, current Pro Stock UTV champion, Corey Kruseman, 2-time Chili Bowl champion, numerous midget, non-winged and sprint car championships. Donnie Moran, Million Dollar Man, won the largest payday ever racing a dirt late model at the Eldora Million Multi-Crown Jewel Champion, including the North-South 100, Eldora Dream 100 and World 100. Dustin Nelson, 2-time Lucas Oil Regional Off-Road Racing Champion in a production 1,000 side-by-side record, 6-time ATV Quadcross Series champion, AMA 4-stroke national champion motocross, Josh Hayes 4-time AMA Superbike champion, 2nd in all-time AMA Superbike wins, Ken Gucci Formula Drift and D1 veteran, youngest competitor to race in the D1 Grand Prix and Formula Drift at 16 years old, Natalie Decker 2013 AKA Midwest Tour Rookie of the Year, 2012 Superstock Class champion, Slam and Sammy Halbert AMA Flat Track Grand National champion, 2006 AMA Flat Track Rookie of the Year gold and silver 10th games medalist. Over the course of the year, we have seen growing anticipation from both fans and racers to see what this vehicle is capable of, said project manager Park, and we're excited to see these amazing professional racers climb into these cars and turn some laps together in what we expect will be a fun and exciting exhibition race. The Yamaha R1 DT concept brings some unique features to dirt track racing, like symmetrical suspension components, variable engine output, data acquisition, and the ability to run on pump gas. The R1 DT is designed to be a budget-friendly, turnkey, low-maintenance solution. Ultimately, if the project makes it to production, it could become an all-new racing package that can reduce operating costs and serve as a good training tool for up-and-coming drivers without sacrificing the fun factor for more experienced racers. The R1 DT is still a concept at this point, but our goal is to make a production car that meets Yamaha's high standards for performance, quality and reliability, Park said. The Yamaha R1 DT Invitational should help us gather valuable feedback from racers, fans, promoters and sanctioning bodies to continue refining the R1 DT racer concept toward a production-ready design. For more information and updates on the Yamaha R1 DT prototype car, visit www.facebook.com Yamaha Dirt Track, www.twitter.com Yamaha Dirt Track, and www.instagram.com Yamaha Dirt Track. Yamaha Dirt Track.